I'm going to show you a side-to-side skip using the ZIVA skipping rope. This exercise challenges the frontal plane of the body. You start with the basic skip, and then move side to side. This is a side-to-side skip using the ZIVA skipping rope.